In this video, we will talk about how to create Microsoft account in HP laptop. Open any browser, type outlook.com and press enter. Click on sign in, select create one, enter your new email address and click on next. Type your password and make sure to set a strong password and click on next. Choose your country and add date of birth. Then click on next. Enter your first and last name and click next. As we're setting up Microsoft account online, so we need to follow the procedure. Press and hold the button to prove yourself as human. You can choose your option as per your requirement. I'm selecting skip for now. And it's done. We have our Microsoft account. Now you can sign in to your Windows using the same email address. For that, click on Windows icon, select your profile, and click on Manage My Account. Click on Sign In, enter your email and password, and it's done. So that's how you can create Microsoft account in HP laptop. See you in the next video.